He grew up on a dirt road farm. She was raised in a Pentecostal preacher's home. They were Bible school buddies, Sunday parking lot friends. After sampling the fruits of adolescent sin, she gave him her love and he gave her his ring. But when the music and lights caught his eye, he was gone like the wind. She prayed in a bar across from her daddy's church, the only place where she could baptize the thirst. She drowned his memory in a bottle of unholy water while searching for her savior at a whiskey altar. Once you leave from a small town, you're always welcome back. He was losing the crowd, she was singing to her own choir. The shine of the spotlight was starting to fade. He was missing something he couldn't replace. So he sent up a prayer and hope to rekindle their fire. She prayed in a bar across from her daddy's church, the only place where she could baptize the hurt. She drowned his memory in a bottle of unholy water while searching for her savior at a whiskey altar. After years of living in a mason jar, he walked in and found her at the bar. The look in their eyes was enough to understand. So she took out his ring and he placed it on her left hand. She prayed in a bar across from her daddy's church, the only place where she could baptize the hurt. She was drowning in a bottle of unholy water till love showed up and saved her at a whiskey altar.